We've got a beautiful little bee eater. That is its name, a little bee eater. And it's managed to catch a dragonfly, everybody. The dragonfly is still alive. I don't know if you've ever tried to catch a dragonfly. It is not the easiest feat. But it seems like this bee eater is unsure of what to do with this ginormous meal. You'll often find them when they catch insects, especially bees, to smash them against the branch to get the sting out and to soften and tenderize, and then they swallow it whole. Oh, here we go. Bottoms up. Oopsie, he's going to start tenderizing it now. There we go. He's holding it very delicately. Maybe he's looking for his girlfriend.